going on, y'all? Happy Friday. It's 3:49 a.m. in the morning. Picking up from where we left off.
I'm a vlogger. A video blogger.
I forgot to mention it in the last vlog. I want to thank y'all for showing out in the previous vlog. I'll tell you the name. Y'all did well in that comment. Like, y'all, I appreciate y'all in the comments. Working remotely, y'all did well in the comments. I appreciate y'all very much. I appreciate y'all very much. Good morning. So, yeah, again, it's now up. Alexa, what's today's date and time?
August 7th, 2020 was on a Friday.
Okay. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 10:58 a.m.
Yeah.
Enjoy your morning.
Oh, you don't say my name no more? The itch. What's up, y'all? Still Friday, TGIF 1250 here in the office. I came to take care of work. Something was been on my mind for a couple of weeks now, and I, you know, I spoken to my friend about it, and you know, she said to me, "Are you gonna address it to a person?" And I was like, "I wasn't, you know, what happened? I wasn't gonna bother, cause, you know, in dealing with that person, I know how they are, and I'm not about to have a debate over something that is." I'm not going to argue over something that just makes sense. You know, you've been watching me or you haven't. I'm in everything creative. I don't think I'm the best at what, you know, the best in the things that I do in that, no. But I know I do all right. And for me, there's always room for growth. And, you know, I'm always trying to learn and get better at stuff and all that. But if you really know me, I'm learning so much. If you really know me, you know, anything that I put myself into and I say that I want to do, I don't just do it half-assed and just, oh, I'm just going to, I research the hell out of it. I ask questions and I'm constantly trying to learn whatever the hell it is I'm trying to do. You can even put that to me, you know, starting to smoke THC. You think I ain't just jumping that willy-nilly? People that's been, you know, that started with me on that journey are shocked to where I am, because it's like I've been in it for years and they just started. So I just said it to, you know, anyway, for those who don't know, I started making bracelets, you know, and business is great. And again, it's something that I wanted to do. I didn't set out to, oh yeah, I'm going to sell it. You know, it so happened that that's just where it's, you know, it's come to. And I'm grateful for that. You know, every little income is great. But the thing is, I create regardless if I have orders. See, this is not something I'm just doing. This is me. I don't just do things just to do things. I really have to enjoy it. So, you know, I've had to make it known quite a bit of times. I do this because I love it. If I'm getting an order or not, I'm still going to do it. How are you going to be better and better at something if you don't continue to do something? You have to do it. Okay, but that's neither here nor there. So that's, you know, I can't understand the concept. That's like me saying I'm a video editor, but I don't edit until I get someone's video. How the hell am I going to get better at what? Anyway, so the first instant it happened, you know, and they may see this video, man, you know, this is a way for me to get out my thoughts. A part of it. Just, I love vlogging. So the person, you know, who was on the phone and they had said to me, oh, I was going to send you an Instagram I came across, but I thought it may be offensive. Boom. If you have to think that, that's a problem right there. If you think that that's going to be offensive, you have to really check. And my thing about, why would you send me that? Did I ask you? And anyone who knows me again knows that I do my homework on stuff. You don't think I look at other people's stuff? Who does? You can't get into something unless you do your research and know what your competition is. Hello? So yeah, that pissed me off. But I spoke to my friend about it because it rubbed me the wrong way. Like, yo, can you just, good, what you're doing is great, Samantha. I'm glad it's making you happy, having fun, boom. Don't do it. Then the second time it happened, I'm like, yo, what the fuck? They sent me a picture. Can you make me something like this? If you already see what I do on my page, and what you have is not what I do, why would you ask me to do you something like that? Just buy from who you see doing what you want. Supporting your friends don't mean you have to financially, you don't have to do none of that. Still Friday, taking a break from beating to make myself some dinner. Salmon it is. Yeah. I'm trying to think. If I want to do it in the air fryer or the, if I want to boil it. I think I'm going to boil it. It is, I think today's the 9th. Yeah, no, it's the 8th. It's supposed to be a wet weekend, so it's COVID, we're going. But, yeah, I'm not leaving the house well today. It said it's supposed to be rainy today and tomorrow. Right now, it rained last night and it dried up now. But it's an overcast, so you can see. I'll be chilling inside. Hope you've had a great weekend by the time you see this. Yeah, I hope you had a great weekend. Oh, what's that? Let me address this when I'm not so pissed off. Because, yeah, that's what that was. And it's like, I could talk. Let me address it now. If you have people in your life that are, you know, starting a business or they're already in a business up and running, if you want to support them, support them. It doesn't mean that you have to spend, you don't have to buy the product. You can contribute, but you don't necessarily have to buy the product. I don't know how it is where you are, but like around the, I won't say the neighborhood, but around the place, you have these young guys that stand outside and they're selling snacks. They have their box of Welch, it could be Welch's Sting and M&M's, blah, 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 blah. You know how many times I pass by and I give them the money. I'm like, no, I don't want the candy because I don't need the candy. But I'm going to contribute to what you're trying to do. That's the same fucking concept. You don't have to. Because not everything is going to be for you. You may not like what the product or whatever your friend is doing. You don't have to buy it, but you can be still supportive. If they're not asking you for ideas, don't offer them. Trust that they know what they're doing. And if they don't, trust that they will come to you. But check where that is coming from, where you're going to do something like that. Really check your motive of where you're coming from and where you do that. And you should also know the person that you are, you should know your friend. What's up? Happy Sunday. Yeah. Shut up.
We're falling out, we've reached disaster. Don't know where we're gonna be after. And we do it all again and again and again and again. Again and again and again and again. We're falling, falling down, we faded. But I know that we can save it. Cause we're like Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Even if we go a lot of breakers down, I know we are Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Alpha and Omega. Like the waves pull you down underwater. We're fun until we hit the bottom. And we do it all again and again and again. falling, we're falling down, we faded. But I know that we can save it. Cause we're like Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Even if we go all out and break us down, I know we are Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Alpha and Omega. I know we can save it. Cause we're like Alpha and Omega. Even if we go all out and break us down, yeah, we can work it out. Cause we're like Alpha and Omega. Even if we go all out and break us down, yeah, we can work it out. Alpha and Omega. Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega.
I'm trying to point that at it. She better work with that purple hair. Hope y'all can hear me. Oh, my mask is going up to my eyes. Jesus. Okay. Well, her hair matches her skirt. See those rocks and stuff. Now, okay, you want to go down on the rocks. Wouldn't you as a parent go first and, you know, maybe like then guide your child? He let the kid walk down by itself and you're behind like, okay, watch it. That kid go ahead. You go. Just because you can have kids don't mean you should. I appreciate y'all checking out this vlog. I hope you made it all the way to the end. Thank you so much. And I will see y'all on Monday.
So baby, can you take my hand? Cause I can't stop falling for you, babe. You're all I want. I wanna wake up in the